Police pull over car with fake Massachusetts license plate. Police have some advice for drivers who want to make their own license plates. Don't. Read more following the link in the video description. Advocates push automatic voter registration in Massachusetts. Boston, AP. The lackluster turnout in some municipal elections this week has energized advocates hoping to make it easier for people to register to vote. Read more following the link in the video description. Influx of Puerto Rican students spurs appeal for aid in Massachusetts. Boston, a parent advocacy group is calling on Massachusetts policymakers to provide adequate support to hundreds of students from Puerto Rico arriving in the state following Hurricane Maria. Read more following the link in the video description. Massachusetts needs extension of temporary protected status for immigrants, the Boston Globe. Amazon stated two important requirements in its search for a location for a second headquarters: the presence and support of a diverse population, and a stable business climate for growth and innovation. Amazon makes it clear that successful, game-changing businesses value innovation and diversity, which makes the Trump administration's failure to extend the temporary protected status for many immigrants so puzzling. Read more following the link in the video description.